Honey Boy Taylor? I never heard of him. I'm not really a big sports guy. I like music.
Your taste in music is about the only thing I like about you, Randy.
Oh, that's all right. I got enough friends. Besides, I was nowhere near any gas stations that night.
No offense there, Randy, but your word on that means about as much to us as a crackhead's clean urine test.
Little Queenie hooked you up with a new line of work when you got out of jail. But you bungled the carjack and nearly killed Honey Boy.
You got no security video that incriminates me. You got no witnesses to corroborate your theory, which, if I got this down, is two random people crossed in the night where attempted murder occurred.
But you, hey, that one there, he did it.
Oh, you did some jailhouse learning. Now you're an authority on the law.
Can I go now?
Oh, you don't know, smart guy? You're gonna stay right here. Little smart ass.
What's up with the cross?
Piece of jewelry.
That ain't bling. It comes from a church gift shop.
I was raised a Methodist, but...
Yeah? Well, that makes us two for two.
How's that?
We like the same music, and we both walked out the church door. Yeah, but then I looked myself in the mirror, and deep down, I know he's got me by the balls.
God's got you by the balls. That's a t-shirt.
Hey, don't laugh. He's got you too. Not like those people that weren't brought up with it. Clean slate, they can choose. So you and me, we're cursed. We were brought up on fire and brimstone. No matter how you try to read, study, talk to a holy man, you can't get away from it. What got etched in our minds when we were 6, 7 years old, that's the deepest truth we know. You don't do the right thing, he'll make you pay. We're the same. I looked myself in the mirror. You have to, too.
No.
Come on, Randy, do it. You got to. You're still wearing that cross, right? Look in the mirror. You tried to kill a man. You gotta face it. You gotta confess. It's the only way he'll forgive you. Because you and me know that's the only judgment that really matters. Go on, take a look. Off your chest. Just tell me what happened.